me!
Someone's missing in there. Is it you?
I'll cover the door. It came from over here, I'm scared.
Myself around.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Really? What is it?
Stupid. Look out! That man's here!
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Joker just now.
He looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday. He looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find a cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some baby tapped to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Jay with a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I can hear you all now.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep...
Batman! Down from here.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
I could use a remote-controlled batarang to trigger switches that are out of reach. Thank you.